guys, welcome back to the Bachelor Challenge on the Semi Plum Bob channel. And yeah, today is the day to figure out who is going to be his bride. And yeah, this should be an exciting day because today someone's gonna get engaged. But I'm not gonna do this episode normally. I'm gonna actually make like a romantic movie type to come up to the engagement, and then, you know, the wedding will be at the end of this episode. But, you know, this episode will mark the end of the Bachelor Challenge. And, yeah, I hope y'all like what I've done with the Bachelor Challenge. And, yeah, I'll see you all in another video, okay? Thank you all so much for watching. And everybody have a great day.
There you go.
Oh wait, Victoria's talking to me. Hey. Ellen changed her mind about talking to Devlin. She was going spinning. Nice date. Thank you, Victoria.
Isn't she? Pronata.
And then more romance, compliment her appearance. Then romance, compliment her appearance.
Wow.
Sorry, I got... Whoa.
What's that date?
Thanks for having me.
Best
home. Imagine that.
Nah.
Oh, she accepted it. Very uncomfortable. And she...
Kills the man. Mwah. Folks at Thorf?
That's annoying. Flurry.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Even though she has a higher friendship bar. And then breathe. Relaxing. There we go. No one here.
Who with me?
That sucks. Some people get maybe they won't notice while they're over there. So, I mean, for this long. I thought you said yes. Sweet.
Tell me.
I thought
should have bought one. What was that?
It's time to party.